sound system. Jamaica, Great Britain, independence, immigration, integration.
I would deport them, they're nothing but a scourge.
Rocksteady, rude boy, reggae, skinhead, Trojan.
Come to England, I thought I'm gonna have a better life at that time. And it was worse.
In this country, in 15 or 20 years' time, the black man will have the whip hand over the white man.
The music was the thing that you give you a lift each day.
Sing it up, mister!
The Jamaica music was what keep us going.
Hey, what I say, sir, yeah.
I got a phone call from Lee Gofford, and he said, come and see me, I'm starting up something. Woo! Bonnie looked at me, and I looked at Bonnie. And somehow he said,
Trojan, because you agreed to Trojan.
It just took off, and everyone loved it.
It was like a message from another planet.
Black and white kids were united through their love of music and style.
No, the skinheads, they were the rude boys in England.
But there was a sense of belonging.
Trojan's impact is indescribable.
I can remember Trojan having 5 records in the top 40 at one stage.
It just seemed like it was unstoppable.
We knew about soul, we knew about Motown, but this one just sort of slipped in. Like a Trojan horse.
Yeah.